Jackie Chan was born in Hong Kong in a very poor family. His father worked as a cook and his mother as a housekeeper for the French ambassador. Jackie Chan grew up to be a very energetic kid, but because of his dyslexia, he had troubles learning in school, so he ended up being the worst student. And when he was only 7 years old, his parents moved to Australia for work and decided that Jackie Chan should stay in Hong Kong in a very strict boarding school where he would learn acrobatics, martial arts, singing and dancing. So for the next 10 years, he trained all day long, and some days he trained for 19 hours. He said that the process of mastering martial arts was very painful, and because the boarding school was very strict, if some mistakes were made, harsh punishments followed. And as things weren't hard enough, he was also bullied by the other kids. He was terrified to stand up for himself. Until one incident happened. I was bullied quite a lot when I was growing up in my Peking opera school. I allowed myself to be bullied because I was scared and didn't know how to defend myself. I was bullied until I prevented a new student from being bullied. By standing up for him, I learned to stand up for myself. He couldn't drop out of the school because he had nowhere else to go. His parents were in Australia, and years later, he learned that his father had been a spy, so that's why they had to move. His father was hiding in the American embassy. At 17, Jackie Chan started working as a stuntman and a movie extra in many films. He was quickly becoming known for his lack of fear and dangerous stunts. And he was terrified before every stunt, but he saw it as a chance to stand out. He was even working as a stuntman to Bruce Lee. But unfortunately, he didn't have success as an actor. So defeated, he moved to Australia with his parents and started working in construction. When he was 21, he returned in Hong Kong, determined to succeed. But his kung fu movies, again, were complete failures. And finally, he decided that he didn't want to become the next Bruce Lee. He wanted to become the first Jackie Chan, do something new and forge his own path. So with the perfect combination of comedy and his own style of martial arts, the audience loved the new genre he created, and he became a huge star in Asia. And after many years of hard work, broken bones, and determination, finally he became famous and successful in Hollywood at the age of 42. And even though he never fully learned how to read or write or use a computer, Jackie Chan has made more than 100 movies, speaks 7 languages, holds the Guinness World Record for most stunts by a living actor. And after 56 years in the film industry, he won an Oscar for Lifetime Achievement. So what can we learn from the motivational success story of Jackie Chan? When failures and hardships knocked him on the ground, every time he came back even stronger and more determined to succeed. And do you know how he was able to do that? He was never afraid to break his own limits. Don't be a prisoner of your own mind. Stop overthinking everything. Stop wishing and start doing. We don't know how many tomorrows we have. So break from the cage of self-doubt and be free. And remember, the only limits that exist are the ones in your own mind. So, what's your story?